spots are of all different locations on the car park, which Alan Watson has worked over the years. South and north, north of City Hall. To City North, City Hall. Belmont Feet at City Hall. Bill Lane car park, where we normally just patrol on a Saturday. This building here now is our new Lucy Tower. Has got 12 floors. Used to be our old attendance office before they did some new toilets and adjacent new office for the attendance, which is their door into. This is on the 11th floor of Lucy Tower, and these will be the views from the 11th floor. To City Hall. This is the old library that's been done, we think, into a restaurant. More offices and accommodation. And we think, again, more shops could be installed. Looking over into the Brayford now. And when I'm palling around there, over the Lincoln University. This is one of the entrances out of Lucy Tower onto the Brayford area. Front of the Brayford. Heading towards the Odeon and looking into the city centre. 5. The machine on top today. Flaston Gate is where Alan started the Lincoln City Council car park years ago on the night shift. At that stage there used to be Flaston Gate 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This building here is where the Lincolnshire new museum is going to be. Flaston Gate 1, 2 and 3 used to be here, where Alan used to patrol on the night shift. At the very top used to be Flaston Gate 4, which shortly will be opened up again to be used as a car park. The new museum for Lincoln. I think in time this will be the entrance to the museum. Broadgate, the multi-storey, 14 floor levels. We are at the very top of Broadgate, the 14th floor. Panning around to see the floor, and we'll have shots. The views from the 14th floor. Bow Street. NC P car park. Views towards Rosemary Lane car park. Mint Road College. Broad Gate. Unity Square. King Cathedral. This car park is Rosemary Lane, where we patrol from Broadgate. Shots around the park. The entrance is our new lift entrance. Denegoff Street. This is looking up towards the landings entrances. Where are his first evening meal for retirement? Over the bridge there, you've got a place to make a fall. Flushing Gate 4 entrance. I mean, my apologies, Alan, it's Tendercroft Street entrance 4. Chaplin Street Garden. Back of the GMB offices, which Alan's shop steward for. The GMB office at the front. And I've defended a lot of his members on the car park coming to this office and being a great shop steward for the GMB, also for all his members. Which up to now Alf's has retired, giving a lot of helpful advice to his other shop stewards and colleagues.